So how does ARNI fare in patients with preserved ejection fraction? So EF cutoff for benefit was 57%. So that means ARNI could be given in certain patients, those who are having with preserved ejection fraction. But if we need to see the patients, those who are in the medium range or mildly reduced ejection fraction, that is between 40 to 57%, they are still benefited with ARNI.